allegations that recently made headlines in the news in many quarters that the candidate of the People's Democratic Party in Kaduna State ahead of next year's general elections has never had attended secondary school nor have the original certificate. The former federal lawmaker clears the air on the matter. Though this is the first time he is officially responding to allegations, he told journalists in Kaduna that he is eminently qualified educationally for the office of the governor, describing his emergence as a product of credible process devoid of fraud and manipulation.
Kufena College is there for anybody to visit and find out. I was there 1975 to 1980. That's the year of my graduation. So they are at liberty to visit the school. All the documents I pass are genuine and from the relevant authorities. And
also, former national chairman of the People's Democratic Party, Ahmed McCarthy, and the PDP chieftain in Kaduna, said the allegations were baseless and false, adding that the PDP will not be distracted and will ensure that the PDP returns to power in 2019. They also said the recent decamp of one of the PDP governorship aspirants to the APC will not affect the party's chances in winning.
If anybody has any evidence, how many cases are in court? Why is he or anybody not in court challenging his credentials? You know, why beating about the bush, you know, talking about what does not exist?
The reasons are not reasonable reasons. We remain committed and we are not going to look back. And anybody that sneaks in can sneak out. We are not bothered.
It would be recalled that since the emergence of Isa Ashirikudan as the PDP flag governorship bearer in next year's general election, there were allegations that he is not educationally qualified for the seat of the governor.